Hello guys, let me show you how to make this type of graph in Adobe Illustrator CC version. So create a new document and click on this one column graph tool or click J in your keyboard. Drag this one. This one. Enter data, whatever you want. Let me put 10, 20, 15, 25, 23. In the second one, 11. 25, 20, 22, 35. And third one, 13, 30, 24, 15, and 25. And the fourth one, 20, 25, 20, 15, and 30. And the fifth one, 10, 17, 23, 36, and 40. Click on this one, apply. Cut this one and click on this direct selection tool. Select this one, everyone in the right side, and this one, and this one. Give this a color orange. One, this one. This one, this one, and this one kept this a blue color. Let me give this color dark blue. Select this one, give this a green color. This one, this one, this one, and if this a color purple color, select the black one, and give this a yellowish color. Select these numbers and give this a gray color. Now let me put some titles and, for example, give this a year 1995, make it a little big, there's 2000, sorry, 2005, 2010, and 2015. This gray color, get this one a title, for example, the level of air pollution in 5 countries between 1995 to 2015. This is 2015. Okay, then let's change the font to let me give this. This font, sorry. Bold it. Select this one. Click on the I and keyboard and change it to this. Select. To this font. Now let me give this a legend. Copy this one 5 times, it is 5 now. Let me push this on left. Some values, for example, Pakistan. Let's change the file size. It's Pakistan. Germany, Australia, and the last one to United States. Let's give this some space. Adjusted, and now let me give this a background. Right click and arrange it to back and give this a little white color, and also give this a small border. Change this color to whatever you want. I'll give this one green. India, gave this one the blue one. Germany to purple, Australia yellow, and United States orange. And this is not an actual letter, this is just for the tutorial. It is not an actual letter. Let me give this a unit, millions of tons. Rotate it and adjust it. Select the whole one and arrange it to metal, and all graph is ready. If you want to export this graph, click on the file and export it. Export it to anything you want, like JPEG, PNG or Photoshop, whatever you want. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe and share.